Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the user image on Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Tap on the Apple logo in the top left corner. Choose System Preferences from the menu that appears. You can tap on the current user profile image to edit it. You can use a memoji as your profile image, and create your own memoji by tapping the plus at the top. You can choose an emoji or monogram to use as your image. If you tap camera, you can take a photo to use as your profile image. Tap Photos to select a photo to use from your camera roll. Suggestion has a few nice options under the defaults that you can use also. When you have chosen which image you would like to use, tap Save in the bottom right. Another way to change your user profile image is by tapping on Users and Groups from the System Preferences menu. Tap the padlock in the bottom left, and then fill in your user passcode and tap Unlock. From here, you can tap on your user profile image and change it the same as before. From here, you can also change the user images of other users on the computer. You can only do this when the other user is logged out. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.